Well, well, what is this? Ah, the artist at sea. Let us watch and see the fruits of his struggle. Oh, it seems as if inspiration has struck. What? My pencil! What? No! No! The artist has learned the first lesson of the sea. Always bring a spare pencil. No! Okay, ready, Patrick? One,
two, three!
Scissors meets paper, Patrick. One,
two,
three. Hey, Patrick, how can we always do paper?
What is that thing, SpongeBob?
It looks like a giant pencil.
Go touch it.
It is a giant pencil, Patrick. Let's draw some giant pictures with it.
What's it drawing?
Stand back, Patrick. I can't draw with you breathing down my neck.
Artist.
It's a jellyfish.
Pretty good, SpongeBob, but it's lacking basic construction, and your perspective leaves a lot to be desired.
Eh, everybody's a critic.
SpongeBob, your drawing's coming to life!
Now that's more like it, Mr. Critic.
No, I mean, it's swimming away!
Do you know what this means, Patrick?
Your art can never hang in a museum.
It means we found a magic pencil!
Now all I need is a magic mustache, and all my dreams will have come true.
Coming right up.
Life is good. Easy come, easy go.
Squidward, if you had some hair, you'd be the most gorgeous creature in the sea. You've got looks, talent. All you need is a full head of hair.
My turn.
Be careful, Patrick. Being an artist is a heavy responsibility. Each work of art is like a child and must be treated as such.
Oh, come on. I was just going to draw a cartoon.
Okay, why didn't you say so? Hey, another jellyfish!
It's Squidward, silly!
It's kind of creepy looking when it moves.
Ew, you're right, SpongeBob.
We can't let him go into town.
Poor Squidward.
Hey, my brain just hatched an idea. This is gonna be classic.
I think I'll fancy a stroll around the park.
Oh, Squidward!
What do you want? Hello, what's this? Someone left me some money for a perm. Come to hurry! No! SpongeBob! Oh, my hair! SpongeBob!
Wait. I've got another idea. This'll be the ultimate prank. I'll draw me, and when Squidward answers the door, it won't be me. Aw, look at him. Ain't he a doll? All he needs is a tie. Ready for action!
What? 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 What?
What?
He's going to the door.
He's knocking on the door. Squidward's answering the door and...
Oh, ow, 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 ow.
He's beating up Squidward.
Doodle boy, stop.
Ow.
You yell at me.
He's got the pencil.
What have I done?
We've got to find him. Where could he possibly be?
Maybe he's in that poorly drawn pineapple.
Come on, let's go.
I'm not going in there.
Come on, Patrick, I'm right behind you. Baby steps. Almost there. Ah!
Ooh! What just happened?
Come on, Patrick, give me a boost up.
Can't we just stay down here where it's safe?
No way. I created this monster, and I've got to stop him. You're frightening. See what I mean, Patrick?
Where's the leak, ma'am?
Are you okay, Patrick?
Finland!
Yeah! Oh, yeah! Yeah, right there! Shh! There he is!
He's hideous! He makes me sick just looking at him. Those big bulgy eyes, that square body, those two buck teeth, and that stupid tie! Oh, but it looks good on you, SpongeBob.
He's putting down the pencil. This is our chance. On the count of three, we'll jump out and surprise him.
Oh boy, a surprise party! Is that his birthday?
Patrick! Patrick! Do something!
Happy birthday! Here's your present! You're welcome.
Yeah! Hold it right there, Doodle. I brought you into this world, and now I'm gonna take you out. Any last words? I'm sorry, what was that? Hold still, Doodle. This is for your own good. Take that. And this. And that. And this. And that. Woohoo! I am SpongeBob, Destroyer of Evil!
Take it easy. It's just a drag.
Well, that takes care of that, eh, Patrick?
Done.
Gee, Gary, you should have been there. It sure was exciting. But you know, I kind of miss the little Doodle. He was like a son to me. But I'm glad that things are back to normal. Well, good night, sweet prince. Meow. Good night, magic pencil. Oh, hey, magic pencil. What are you doing up? Drawing yourself a glass of water? Doodle Bob! No hard feelings, right? Yeah! Woo! What do you think you're doing, Doodle? You, Doodle! Me, SpongeBob! Woo! Woo! Yeah! Woo! Yeah! Woo! Be careful with that thing! Who knows what'll happen? I knows. Very funny, Doodle. Now it's my turn. Well, Doodle, looks like this is a draw. You've made your point. No matter. I was voted most artistic in high school. Ouch! SpongeBob, you're gonna pay for that. Maybe it was most clumsy. Paper! Page for Mr. Doodle!
Hey, SpongeBob, what's with all the ruckus?
Take a look for yourself, Patrick.
It's the evil Doodle!
No, not evil. He was just a two-dimensional creature, lost in our three-dimensional aquatic world, longing for a purpose.
So, he's a drug?
Exactly. See how happy he is.
He still looks kinda creepy.
Oh, great magic pencil. Your powers are too mighty for us ocean dwellers. So I will send you back to the magic kingdom from where you came. Are you ready, Patrick?
Ready!
We rejoin the artist in a creative slump.
Huh? What's this? My pencil!
The second most important rule for the artist at sea. Always bring a pencil sharpener.
No!